Hello, so this is the demo of Ensign system in Java. So first of all, we need NetBeans. You can download from this website. After that, you need GM server. So GM server you can download from here. Okay, after that in our project one file will be there which is called database file, so that I will show you. Inside the db folder and file there examination XML file it is. So what you need to do, you have to open the jam server, you have to start this both Apache and MySQL. After that you have to click admin. It will take some time. Here you have to create one database, new. Online exam. Like this you have to make, then create. After creation one database will be created like this. Okay, then you have to open, I am not importing because I already imported. You have to click the database, then initially in your system this will this table will be not available. To import this table you have to click import. Here browse and select that SQL file. Here inside db folder this file you have to select, then we have to open this. Okay, after opening it will take 10 seconds, then it all the after 10 seconds all the tables will be imported to this database. Then what you need to do, you have to open the NetBeans, then you have to open file, open project, then you have to locate your project, this one online examination, then you have to open project from here, this button. After that you have to wait after some second to right click here, then submit. Make sure your jam server should be open. So proceed. So first I will log in through admin. So my admin credential is here. This is email ID of email. I will copy. Password is email. Password is admin. Login type admin. Okay. As you can see here, there is the admin panel. You can register new admin. You can set the question from here. Whether it is Java software computer. Okay. New question you can add from here. Student info you can select from here. Result. One second, I opened wrong ticket I think. One second. This is our result of this one. Okay, so I will close in this. To right click, then run. Yeah, proceed. Login type will be admin only. I will copy this. Admin. Okay, so you can set the questions from here. Student info, result, you come here, profile you can change, you can update the profile from here. After that log out. Then now I will login as a student. Make sure the super is active by. Okay, basically saying Lohit is not activated, so I will use this credential here. So successfully login to give the exam, new exam. You can select the exam from here. Submit, then you can start the exam from there. Submit, okay. Each question mark for 4 marks, time limit for each question mark, confirm. So you can give the exam from here. Time is also coming here. Okay, you can see the result from here. This is previously done exam by him. You can update the profile from here also. Then log out.